Hello there, my name is Phil Broughton. I work for Nottinghamshire County Council Health and Safety Department. I've been working with Woodheads to help them develop a training programme and induction programme for their contractors and their subcontractors in order to try and ensure their health and safety.
The main importance of treating the subcontractors and direct employees the same is so they feel valued. We are one team, we are Woodhead One.
It's something that we're very keen on with all our contractors to ensure that we know what they're doing, they know what standards we expect of them, and that everyone's working safely, and at the end of the day everyone goes home safe.
Health and safety is really important. It's the top of our agenda at every meeting, and it's our highest priority.
The contracts are going to be working in some fairly high risk organisations such as schools, centres for vulnerable adults and people like that, so it's absolutely essential that we're controlling those risks to a degree that we need to. Events like today make sure that everyone knows exactly what's expected of them and knows what standards are and what standards are required.
I think that it's a really good initiative. We are fully in support of this as it helps get the health and safety message across and actually helps bridge barriers that perhaps might have been otherwise been there and helps actually deliver the message that we're all in this together and we should all be working to affect the health and safety of everybody.
I thought it was very good feedback today. In particular, it was very, very encouraging to hear them asking questions at the end to make it valuable for them.
Extremely encouraging to note that our principal contractors are taking the health and safety of their subcontractors very seriously, and we endorse that entirely.